This is a Star Wars double-bladed lightsaber that I believe is from Clone Wars. It's going up for sale, and this is just a quick demonstration to show how it works with its motion sensing and sound effects. So we'll turn off the lights here. Also shut it off with the buttons on each blade. And turn it back on the same way.